To the residents of AMCC housing, my name is Ben Watson and I'm your new commanding general. I may not know much yet, but I do know that my number one priority is helping to repair the storm damage from Hurricane Florence, particularly as it affects our on-base residents living in AMCC housing. I think there's probably three things that everybody wants to know, right? Does AMCC know what's wrong with my house? When are they going to fix it? And am I going to have to move during that process? The best way to refine the answers to those questions is to sit down with AMCC and talk about the individual plan for your home. And to that end, in terms of improving communication and coordination, I think AMCC made a positive step over the break, and they mailed out letters to many of you. The letter should have looked something like this, and on it is included a couple of phone numbers and a web link on which you can schedule an appointment with AMCC to come to your house and talk about the way ahead for repairs to your home, whether you're going to have to move, all those sorts of things. Please call and schedule an appointment or get on the web and schedule an appointment. Now, I know some of you have made those calls and you've gotten a full voice mailbox, and that can be frustrating. And I would just tell you, don't give up. There are folks manning the phones and the web link is functional. So please continue to try until you're able to schedule that appointment. To complement that, in partnership with AMCC and with you, what I'm doing is sending out teams of Marines starting next week into the neighborhoods to knock on doors and hear from you. We want to know what you think's going well, what's not going so well, and where you're experiencing frustration, and try to figure out how we might be able to better help. Most importantly, I just want you to know that here at MCI East, we care, the leadership is engaged, and we're ready to work with you to try to speed up this process, improve communication, and get our base back to where it should be. Thanks very much for your resilience. Semper Fidelis.